Zone.
This is the number two power play unit for Tampa Bay, but it's been pretty good lately.
Good play by Drury. He breaks in on Smith. Drury waits. Scores! A shorthanded goal by Chris Drury gives the Rangers a 2-0 lead. First shorthanded goal scored by the Rangers this season.
And this was with Marty St. Louis. There he is. St. Louis tries to make the play, and Drury just read it perfectly. What a move he put on Smith. So Marty St. Louis tried to make the play there to Ranger. Ranger overskates it. And Drury takes advantage of it. There's the pressure by Drury. Covered two men. Ranger 54 was not in good position there. He did not help out Marty St. Louis much. He skated towards him instead of staying back. And Drury took advantage of it. What a goal.